off there. So, I didn't have any car wash soap, so I'm using Palmolive. Whatever works, right? And I couldn't find any of my sponges either, so. My truck's really not that dirty on the outside. The inside's the bad part. Alright guys, so that's me washing my truck. I'm not done. I'm gonna do the bed of my truck and then vacuum the inside, but I'm not gonna subject to all that. So anyway, I'm hoping you're having a great Wednesday. I don't know. Knowing me, since I've washed my truck, it's going to rain. So, which we need, but anyway, so have a great Wednesday and see you next video.